Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping harness racing from Yonkers Raceway, Yonkers, New York on Friday evening, December the 16th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at the race one opener tonight, folks, 7:10 p.m. Eastern Post Time. Tonight we have Pacers racing for a claiming allowance purse of some $9,000. Contenders number 2, Sleep Easy. Number 5, JJ the Jet Horse. Number 4, Schizophrenic, and the Australian bred number 3, Maggie's Son, on my contenders list as well. Number 2, Sleep Easy, the overall speed leader in this pacing field tonight, comes off back-to-back power run wins in his last two outings. This entry has won more than $13,200 in its last six races, which is by far the top earnings total in this field tonight. Number 5, JJ the Jet Horse, a 4-to-1 shot as the class profile leader, and takes a class drop of 5 track master units this evening. Race 1 summary, number 2, Sleep Easy, tops my contenders list tonight, which also includes number 5, JJ the Jet Horse, number 4, Schizophrenic, and the Australian bred number 3, Maggie's Son. Round out the list, 2-5-4-3 in the first tonight from Yonkers. A couple of Yonkers long shots for you to ponder. Race 7. Number 5, Lori Please, a 4-to-1 shot. Spout the overall speed and class profile leader in this pacing field tonight. She's hit the board in power run fashion in 2 of her last 3, including a power run win in her second race back. Race 8 tonight at Yonkers, the 5-to-1 shot. Number 7, Wuthering Hanover, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, drops in class by 2 units. Recent past performance sheet show a power run win in his second race back. So from Yonkers Raceway on a Friday night, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.